Swimming is one of the most popular activities in England, enjoyed by more than 10 million people each year.
However, across the country, hundreds of pools have been lost over the past decade, with closures affecting the poorer areas the most. Many more pools remain vulnerable due to their age, financial position of councils, and increased costs. But we know that with the right vision and support, swimming can contribute so much more to the health and success of the nation, which is why we're saying,
Don't put a cap on swimming. Swimming generates £2.4 billion of social value in England each year, supporting people's physical and mental health at any age, as well as being an essential life skill. The water is an ideal environment for people with a range of health conditions that can make being active on land difficult, and swimming saves the NHS hundreds of millions of pounds each year. To fully realise the value of swimming and the benefits of the nation's pools and leisure centres requires leadership and investment from government and councils into the sustainable pools we need for the future.
But it's about much more than that. We need a shared vision across both central and local government for the purpose of swimming pools, which recognises their value to communities, delivers much greater integration with the health and social care system, and helps tackle inequalities. For the children who need to access a pool for swimming lessons so they can be safe in water. For the people who rely on pools to help manage their health conditions. For the families that bond over quality time in the water. For the outdoor swimmers who want to be able to access clean outdoor waters. And for the club members who socialise with their friends at their local pool, we're saying,
don't put a cap on swimming!
To find out more and join the campaign, visit swimming.org.